Okay, hi guys. We got a short chapter coming up. This is on the top of page 36, okay? And this is Sasha's term. This chapter is really important because we are going to learn how Sasha identifies so that we can identify them correctly, okay? So Sasha's terms. In the end, these were the terms that Sasha felt described them best. Agender, gray copiosexual, qua romantic, also, vegan.